Yes, hello, my dear third class students. Yes, today due to some reasons, there is no English online class, right? Yes, so we'll continue the class through this YouTube link only for today, okay? Tomorrow we'll continue it in the Yulo app itself. All right, yes, so here, how many lessons did we finish till now? We have finished 4 units, right? Yes, we have finished unit 3. I like it this way. Then unit 4, the mouse and the pencil. Then unit 5, the little red hen. Then unit 6, Mary and the 3 bears, right? So today I'm not going to unit 7, okay? Here we did not finish first unit and second unit, right? So today I'll tell you second unit, unit 2. Got it? Yes, I'm telling you unit 2. We'll complete this unit 2. Then we'll go for unit 7. Okay? Yes, see. What is the lesson name? Swami and the Magic Beans. What is the lesson name? What is the unit 2? Swami and the... All open page number 16. Yes, children, watch this video so that you can understand tomorrow's lesson. I mean tomorrow's class. If you won't understand the lesson, you can't get any question. You can't answer any question. Okay? See. Swami and the Magic Beans. Here Swami is a boy. Okay? And the magic beans. Here magic. What is magic? We all know magic. Supernatural power. Right? Magic mantram. We all know that. Magic. Right? Yes. Beans. Beans means it is a vegetable thing which we eat. Which we peel. If we peel it, we get the beans. Yes or no? Yes. You all know. I know. Yes. Then look at the picture here. See here. He is a magician. Who is magician? The person who performs magic, right? Yes, so he is magician, he is doing magic. So yeah, what is the magician doing in the picture? What is he doing? What is he doing? He is practicing, or he is performing the magic, right? Yes. Have you ever seen a magician performing tricks? Have you seen, children? Have you ever seen any magician performing any tricks? Yes, I have seen. When I am in your age, when I'm in my childhood, I went to an auditorium where I saw a magician performing magic. Yes. If yes, say what those were and where you have seen them. Yes. If I think you have seen this magic through some TV or through your mobile or like that, right? Yes. So I have seen live magic in an auditorium, and I saw a person who is taking out some pigeon, ribbons, roses and some flowers from that hat. Yes, I have seen that. I hope you all also know about that magic and any magician, right? Yes, see this. Next, look at the picture and answer the questions. Here, see the picture. There is a boy who is holding a cow, and then he is a person. See, who do you think is a strange looking man in the picture? Strange, he is looking strange, right? It means he is not looking like us. He is wearing shirt and a pant, which we also wear. But here, he is looking strange, means different. Yes, who do you think is a man? He is sadhu. We call it sadhu. Sannyasi, sadhu. Okay, saint. In English, we call saint or monk. Yes, in different religions, we call them as different names. Okay, they are holy people. In means they always worship God. Sannyasi, sadhulu, we call them as sadhulu. Okay? Yes. Why do you think he looks strange? Why we think? Because he is not like us. He did not wear any pant or shirt. He wears something. Yes, some type of dhoti or some type of thing. Right? Yes. What is the boy doing? He is talking to this man. He is holding a cow. Yes. And then he is talking to this man. Right? Yes. Now we will go for appendix part. All open this appendix part and... Yes, page number 106. Open page number 106. Here we have unit 2, Swami and the Magic Beans. See here. Once upon a time, there was a boy called Swami. So what is the lesson name? Swami and the Magic Beans, right? So here we know about Swami now. Who is Swami? Swami is a boy. Yes, he lived with his mother. Okay, Swami lived with his mother. Who is Swami? Swami is a small boy who lived with his mother a long ago. Then, they were very poor. Okay. They are not rich. They don't... Who are poor? Yes, the people who don't have money. They are poor, right? So here, Swami and his mother were poor. They lived in a small hut. Ayo. Okay, so they lived in a small hut. They lived in a hut in the Gudishe. Okay. Yes, small house. All they had was a cow. Okay, they did not have anything. They were poor. They have only small hut, and also they have a cow. Okay. Yes. One morning, Swami's mother told him to take the cow to the market and sell her. Ayyo. So they were poor. They don't have money. So what did Swami's mother tell? Swami's mother told Swami to take this cow and then sell it in the market. If we sell cow in the market, we get money, right? Yes. So what Swami's mother told Swami, Swami's mother told to sell that cow and then to bring money. On the way, Swami met a man. Yes, so on the way to the market where he is going to sell the cow, Swami met a man, some other man. He was looking strange with a long beard and whiskers. So here, we already seen that person in the picture. So we are here, these are the lines about that man. That strange man, that sadhu, okay? So he is strange with a long beard. Beard, we all know. What is beard? Gaddam. They have long beard, right? Gaddam. Yes. Next, whiskers. Whiskers in the sense, hair which grows below the nose. Means? Misalu, okay? Yes. He gave Swami magic beans and took the cow. Oh! So that sadhu person, that strange person gave magic beans to whom? Swami. And then he took the cow. That's where our lesson name is, Swami and the magic beans. Swami took the beans and went back home. Okay, Swami did not buy the cow. He just gave that cow to the person, to the strange person. And then he went away to, he took that 3 beans with him and then he went away to home. When Swami's mother saw the beans, she became very angry. So no, obviously they are very poor. Swami's mother told to bring money, but what did he bring? He brought 3 beans. It is a foolish thing, right? Yes. She threw the beans out of the window. She threw the beans out of the window angrily. Then what happened? The next morning, Swami looked out of the window and was shocked. Okay, something might have happened, right? Because they are magic beans. Yes or no? Magic beans. So Swami's mother angrily threw that beans outside the window. Next day morning, something happened. By looking that, Swami was shocked. Yes. So coming to the story now. Here we have questions. See, why do you think Swami's mother told him to sell the cow? Why? Because they were very poor. They did not have any money. So if they can buy that, sell that cow, what happens? They get money. That's why Swami's mother told him to sell the cow. Next, what made the man look strange? What made the man look strange? His dressing style and also the beard and whiskers, right? Yes. Why was Swami's mother angry? Why she was angry? Because she told Swami to bring money by selling that cow. But Swami brought 3 magic beans which are useless. That's why Swami's mother got angry. Why do you think Swami was shocked? What happened? What might have happened? We'll see it. If you were Swami, would you exchange your cow or for magic beans? Why? No. If I were Swami, I would not exchange that beans. Because in these days, we won't believe in any magic or supernatural things, right? We believe, but not like this. They are poor. They are poor. They need money. So, Swami's mother told to sell that cow and then bring the money. But he without the money, he gave that cow to some strange looking person and he brought magic beans. It's useless thing. But here in this lesson, yes, he got shocked. Why? We'll see now. See. Swami and the magic beans. See here, Swami woke up in the morning. He saw a giant beanstalk in front of his house. Wow. So what happened? Swami woke up in the morning and then he looked out of the window and he was shocked, right? Why he was shocked? Because he saw a giant beanstalk in front of his house. His mother threw 3 beans outside. So no, magic beans outside. Morning after waking up, they saw a giant beanstalk. Giant in the sense large, okay? Large beanstalk. Height. Yes. Beanstalk. Stalk in the sense strong as a stem, a main stem, okay? Bean stem. Giant beanstalk in front of their house. Then It was very strong like a tree. Okay, so the bean's stalk was very strong like a tree. Okay, he went outside and started climbing the beanstalk. Okay, see here, the person, who is he? He is Swami, right? Swami is watching outside. See, he has only a hut. He's watching from the window. What happened? There he saw a giant beanstalk. A large beanstalk. Okay? Yes or no? Yes. A long beanstalk. And then what he is doing? He started climbing that beanstalk. Then what happened? He climbed up to the sky through the clouds. Oh, it is too tall. It is too long. So he climbed up to the sky also, through the clouds. Megalonchi paina kalpindi anamata. Swami saw a beautiful castle. Castle, you know what is castle? Castle in the sense a large building where in previous days kings used to build that. Bhavanalu, kotalu. Raja Kota, will tell it right? So castle in the sense, a large building, okay? Then he went inside. Swami heard a voice, fee fee for fun. So Swami climbed that beanstalk and then went into a castle, right? So Swami heard some voice. What is that voice? Fee fee for fun. Swami was frightened and ran into the cupboard. So after listening to that voice, Swami was very frightened. Frightened in the sense, we all know what is it? Feared, afraid, scared, right? Yes, bhayapaddadu. Swami was frightened, means afraid of that voice, and then ran into cupboard. Cupboard, see here. Here, cupboard, yes. A big giant came into the room and sat near a table. Giant in the sense, here this person is giant. Giant in the sense, a person who has a large body, heavy weight body, and a long, tall person. Okay? Yes, so he came into the room and sat near a table. Here, see this boy. He is giant, okay? So he came into that room and he sat there. On the table, there was a hen and a golden flute. So here we can see on the table, here it is a table. What we can see here? A hen. We have a hen here, see? A hen and a golden flute. A flute of gold. See here, golden flute. Flute, we all know, it is an instrument which we play. Yes, it makes sounds, pleasant sounds, right? Flute, yes. So here, Abhi climbed up the beanstalk. Then he saw a beautiful castle. And then he went inside. Then he heard some voice. And then he frightened and he hid in that cupboard. Then what happened? He saw a giant person. He came into the room and he sat on the table. On that table, what he saw? He saw a hen and a golden flute. Okay? Then, lay, said the giant. What giant is telling? Lay means lay the egg. Hens lays eggs, right? Yes. So the giant is telling lay. After telling that, what happened? The hen laid an egg. See here. The hen laid an egg. It was a golden egg. Wow. No hen lays golden eggs, right? Yes. But here it is hen which is laying golden egg. Sing, said the giant. And what the giant is telling? Next. Sing. The flute began to sing. Okay. So the flute started singing. Okay. It started making sounds. First, giant said lay. Lay to the hen to lay egg. Then what happened? The hen laid a golden egg. Then the giant said to sing. Then what happened? The flute started singing. Right? Yes. Then next. Soon the giant fell asleep listening to the song. Okay. So flute is singing, right? I mean, sound is coming from that flute, right? It is playing some song. So listening to that song, what happened? Giant fell asleep. Swami jumped out of the cupboard. Okay, after giant fell asleep, when giant was sleeping, when he was in deep sleep, Swami came out of that cupboard. Then what he did? He took the hen and the flute. Oh, okay. Now, here hen is laying some golden egg, right? Then flute is singing itself. So what he did? After giant sleeping, Swami came out of that cupboard and then he took hen and the flute. Suddenly the flute sang, Master, help! Okay, so when Swami caught that flute, What it sang? It sang, Master, help. Master in the sense, now flute master is Jaint, right? It follows the instructions of only Jaint. So Swami is touching it and Swami is taking it away. So flute sang, Master, help. What do you think Swami did there? What do you think? He ran from there, right? Yes, see. The Jaint woke up and shouted, Fee, fee, fo, fun. Okay, so the Jaint, after listening to the flute singing, Master, help, then he waked up, he woke up and then he shouted, Fee, fee, fo, fun. Then Swami ran and started climbing down the beanstalk. Actually, he's in the sky. Through the clouds, he climbed up the beanstalk, right? So he took hen and a magic flute and then a hen which is laying golden eggs, and then he started climbing down. He started coming down from that stalk. The Jaint came after Swami, okay? While Swami is coming down, the Jaint also coming back of him, climbing down. Swami came down and shouted, Mother, help! So Swami first fastly climbed down the beanstalk and then shouted at her mother by, Mother, help! Then Swami's mother was shocked. Swami's mother did not know that Swami is climbing that beanstalk and all doing something. Yes or no? So Swami's mother was shocked. She took an axe and chopped down the beanstalk. Okay. Now what she did? She took an axe. Axe, you know. What is axe? The instrument which we use to cut the trees. Goddali. Yes, axe. So Swami's mother took that axe and then chopped down the beanstalk. Means cut down the beanstalk. Chopped and cut. Okay. Yes. So her mother, listening to Swami's help, Swami shouting, Mother, help. Then she came outside and shocked, and then she took an axe and chopped down the beanstalk. The Jaint crashed down on the ground. Now Jaint is coming back of Swami, right? But Swami came down fastly, but Jaint is on the beanstalk itself. So Swami's mother took an axe and she cut the beanstalk. Then what happens? The Jaint fell down. Crashed down means fell down on the ground. Nobody ever saw him again. Yes, once he fell down, no one saw him again. Then with the golden hen and the magic flute, Swami and his mother lived happily ever after. Yes, so what happens? What happened? Swami got down fastly, right? Then the Jaint was on the beanstalk itself. Swami's mother took an axe and then she chopped the beanstalk. Then the Jaint fell down, crashed down, and then no one saw him again. That beanstalk and everything has been vanished. Okay, my friend, Motam. Yes. Then what happened after this incident? Swami and his mother was very happy with this hen and magic flute. Why? Because hen is laying golden egg, right? What happens if you sell golden egg? You'll get money. Yes or no? Yes. So daily hen is laying golden egg, then they are selling the golden egg and getting money, and they became rich, I think so, right? Yes. So Swami and his mother lived happily ever after. This is about the Swami and the three magic beans. Got it? Nowadays this won't happen, okay? You don't trust. It is a story. Nowadays if some strange person comes to you and if he gives three beans of magic beans, you don't take that all, okay? It's not a foolish thing. It is a story. In story, we have seen this everything, okay? Yes. If you want money, you have to earn it. You have to work and you have to earn it. Simply, you won't get money, okay? Yes, but this is a beautiful story. We have seen Swami and his mother and also three magic beans. What has happened? Okay. Yes. What did he last get? Yes, he got a hen which is laying golden egg and then a magic flute. Okay. Yes. At the end, it's a happy ending story, right? Swami and his mother lived happily ever after. So by this, we have finished our lesson. As a homework, I'll give you hard words. I'll post it in your ULO. Complete it and send it back. Okay? So we'll continue the next bits in our next class. Got it? Yes.